Hey Divas, hope everyone is doing well today. Thank you in advance for watching my channel, where you know you are always welcome. Well, today I'm coming to you with an amazing mail call from my girl and my friend, SuziQ of Texas. She's an awesome diva here on YouTube. She doesn't make videos, but she is an awesome, awesome, awesome lady. Well, you can go on, I'm going to put her link down below. You can go and say hello to her, request a friendship, and I'm sure she will respond to you. Well, let me tell you how I got these amazing gifts. She was watching a haul video of mine, and she saw something in there that she liked that I had. So, with that being said, I sent it to her, and in return, she sent me some amazing, amazing products that I've been looking for here in my hometown that I wasn't able to find. So, with that being said, let me tell you what she sent me. She sent me all three of the WetnWild coloricon palettes. Yay! I have been looking all over my town for these and haven't been able to find them. I went to the mailbox and I saw one of those sender little form things that you get from the post office, like somebody's left you something. Well, I said, and it had restricted delivery on it. I was like, wow, what is this? What could this be? I told my husband, I don't know what it is. Well, when I went to go pick up the item from the post office this morning, it was this, let me show you, amazing package. She's sitting in this nice big old box right here. I was like, and the mail lady, she was like, somebody loves you. I say, must do. Okay, well, that being said, let me show you. I know everybody's really familiar with these particular palettes, but I'm going to show them anyway. All right, the first one is Baking a Cake, and it comes with a bonus eyeliner, eye pencil. So that is beautiful, beautiful, beautiful colors in there. All right, the next one is, put that there. The next one is Baked Not Fried, and it came with the eye pencil as well. And I believe this is going to be my favorite one because I love the neutral golden colors during the fall season. All right, the last one is, I love these blues, Bake Up Contest, and that also has a pencil with it. So I love these blue, blue, blue colors. I'm gonna rock these. Thank you, my friend. Thank you, Diva. The next thing that she sent me is a Revlon product, and I was looking at it. I was like, well, what is this? And I looked at it closely and read the back of it. This is a lip gloss palette, and it has some, ooh, I couldn't wait to open it. So it had some, if I get open now, some really pretty lip glosses in there. And show them up to the camera, let you all see them. Those are some really pretty lip gloss. And let me do a swatch of this red one for you. Look at that. So, so pretty. And let me see. Here's another one. And that's another one. That is so, so pretty. And it has some one right down there in the middle as well, in the circle, if you can see that. I just thought that was so, so pretty. All right, and another Revlon product that she sent me was this Trio Revlon Polish. And let me take it out the package and name the colors for you. It has some really cute names on here. This one is called Pink Ice. Really pretty pink. Thank you, Susie. The next one is called Winter Mist. I actually have this one and I love it. This is actually what I have on now, just with the hint of sparkles. I love this one. All right, and the last one is Cherries in the Snow. Really pretty red. I was looking for a really pretty red polish. That is really, really nice. Great. She also sent me a NYC lipstick, and it's called Blood Red. This is a blood red lipstick. And I'm gonna let you see the color on the back here. That is so pretty. And she knows that she's been watching my videos for a while. She knows that my favorite color is purple. So what does she send me? Oh, boom, boom, bam. These beautiful purple earrings. And I love them. I love the chandelier earrings. They are so, so beautiful. So beautiful. And she had them wrapped up in this really pretty pale blue paper. Pretty color. And the last item that she sent me was a Victoria's Secret bath set in sheer love. I haven't even got a chance to open it yet, but it is so pretty. I love the packaging. Love the detailing on it. So, so pretty. Look at the top here. And it's called Sheer Love. I'm going to take it out of the box. And I know you all can't smell it, but I want to smell it. I want to smell it. And here's the bottle. This is the fragrant mist. I don't even have to open it. Oh my goodness, you can smell it from the package. Let me spray a little bit. Oh. That is an amazing smell. Well, I want to say a big thank you to my girl. You are an awesome diva. I really appreciate it. You know, anytime, anywhere, I got you, girl. Thank you all for watching. Remember to stay classy, sassy, and what? Of course, real. Thanks and peace. Thank you, girl. Love all my items. Thank you, Diva. Bye.